If an incorrect position of the pieces is detected before the game starts, the iChessOne will indicate with red LEDs which fields should be repositioned. Remember that you can always look at the screen of your mobile device on which the correct position is visible.